Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix when a USB device is not recognized in your Windows 10. So basically, you receive this notification that the last USB device connected to the computer is malfunctioned and is no longer recognized. So how to fix that issue? We will see in this video. First of all, open Device Manager and locate the malfunctioned USB device under Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Right click on it and select Uninstall Device. In the confirmation prompt, click Uninstall button. Now close the Device Manager and unplug the USB device. Wait for 1 minute and then replug it and see if it is recognized then. So after waiting 1 minute, I have replugged the USB device, but still I can see that the USB device is no longer recognized. So now I have to try another thing. Let it right click on the USB device and select update, and let Windows search for drivers automatically. In the few moments, the driver will be updated and the issue of USB device no longer recognized will be resolved. In case if you still face the issue, here is the second method using power setting. Right click on the battery icon on taskbar and for your selected power plan, click on change plan settings link, then click change advanced power settings. Under the power options window, locate USB settings and expand it. Then locate USB selective suspend setting and set it to disabled for on battery, and set it to disabled for plugged in, and click apply followed by OK. Close the window and replug the USB device. The issue will be resolved. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful. Do like it, share it, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.